Welcome to HomeSo. We are your home solution. This soap dish holder is easy to install on glass, mirror, or smooth tiles. Thoroughly clean the surface first, and the rubber suction cup too, then dry. Fully unscrew the knob from the suction cup by turning it counterclockwise. Position the rubber base on your surface and push to release the air. Insert the cap onto the rubber base. Tighten the knob, but don't tighten it all the way. Keep it loose. Insert the tray into the groove. Next, keep the pressure, then tighten the knob. Turn clockwise until tight. It is important that after your installation, you will need to turn the knob clockwise again. Then a couple more times over the next day. Installation is now complete. Beware, the suction cup only works on smooth and non-porous surfaces. It will not work on uneven and porous surfaces. HomeSo, your home solution.